approaching the ring from Japan, the show.
Submissions, disqualifications, and countouts are in effect.
Oh, the Crimson! Just one step ahead. Watch it! Watch it! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? I don't know what's going to happen here. Suplex was picture perfect. There's a bullseye on that arm. And the show hits it. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match, and again, the mind games are played. Oh, did she take a shot there? Dangerous submission hold here. How much punishment can he absorb? What diabolical things are going through that mind right now? When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. A great submission hold here, working on the torso. Oh! And she wills her way out. That was an impressive suplex. Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No, no, not at all.
Yeah, she would have gotten a 15-yarder there. Well, my motto would be, love thy neighbor if I live next door to her.
Just a fantastic suplex. Look at this. And she kicks out. The
these competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex. Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Hard impact to the arm. You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about diva matches. Devastating impact to the arm. Oh gosh, right down on the kidneys. And into the back. The game plan now, clear as day. Target and destroy the back. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Right in the face. What an incredible suplex. One, and she gets her shoulder up. A sharp kick.
The show's going to fly!
That'll do some damage. Oh, good lord. And the taunting continues.
Thank you.